It hurt to walk. It hurt to stand for long periods. And as the time progressed, the worse it got. And I went to Dr. Woolf and he gave me an injection. And that helped for about a month. And then I rocked along for another year. And it just kept getting worse and worse. So finally I came in and needed to do something. He's a very intelligent, down-to-earth doctor. He explains everything thoroughly, makes you understand what's going on with your knee. My mother, who is 94, is still living. She lives with me. She had both of her knees replaced, and he did both of them. And she's 94, and she's still going. So apparently he does a good job.
It's a 70-year-old lady who's got medial compartmental degenerative joint disease, and the rest of her knee looks pretty good, and we think her intercruciate's intact, and her outside compartment of the knee is not affected, so with our pre-op workup and stress x-rays, it looks like she's a good candidate for a partial knee replacement.
The surgery, I had no problem at all, but the next day I was up walking, mostly uncomfortable with the staples in your knee and the big old bandage, and I used a walker for about 3 days, and then on my own.
Really concentrate on kind of almost feeling like a little kick where you get that heel out, uh-huh. And then you come and step forward.
It was 2 weeks yesterday. Within 7 or 8 days, I was back at work. I worked for a cashier at a decorator's warehouse, and I'm standing a lot, but they gave me a stool, and I work 4 hours a day, 3 days a week, and I haven't missed a lick. I do the physical therapy at home. Dr. Woolf gives me a book before the surgery, and I started doing the exercises before they did the surgery, so trying to strengthen my leg, and I've been pretty faithful doing them afterwards, so I haven't been lucky, have not had to go to the physical therapy. I am fortunate to have two young active grandkids. They're 10 and 6, and they're both into baseball. They love baseball, so I go to all their games. We just play around the house, and it's good to be able to get down on the floor and play with them and be able to get up. Sometimes I couldn't get back up, but yeah, they keep me going.